हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय बिग फैट टमी विथ मी जयश्री। टुडे वी विल कुक क्रिस्पी चिली बेबी कॉर्न। फॉर दिस आई हैव टेकन अबाउट 500 ग्राम ऑफ बेबी कॉर्न व्हिच आई हैव कट इनटू दिस साइजेस एंड आई हैव बॉइल्ड दिस वेरी वेल। नाउ इनटू दिस आई एम एडिंग 1 कप ऑफ मैदा एंड 1 कप ऑफ कॉर्न फ्लावर। टेक both these ingredients equal portion. Now adding 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder and salt as per your taste. Now mix this all ingredients well and at last adding a little amount of water. Please don't make this batter very sticky one, like very wettish one. Just make this a sticky batter like this. So this is the consistency. So now moving to the vegetables. Here I have taken some capsicum. If you have bell pepper, you can definitely add those. And I have taken some onion. So you just need to split the petals of the onion and some green chilies. That's all about the main ingredients. Let's deep fry the baby corn. For this I have taken a good proportion of oil. Now into this I'm just dipping all my baby corns, and you need to fry the baby corn for twice. When this will turn into golden in color, take this out and then again fry all. This will give a crispy texture to your baby corns. Now in a pan, taking about 3 tablespoon of oil. I have used rice bran oil. You can use any oil, obviously refined oil. Now into this I'm adding some chopped ginger and garlic. I have used 1 teaspoon of ginger and 1.5 teaspoon of garlic, and saute this for at least a minute. And when this will turn into golden color, then adding all the chopped veggies. First of all, starting with the green chilies, and just saute this for a few seconds. After doing so, adding the capsicum, onions and rest of the things. Then again toss this for a few minutes, like 2 minutes hardly. After 2 minutes, I'm adding salt. Add this as per your taste. Adding salt will allow the veggies to get softened. So then again toss this well. When you will find that veggies got softened, then add some crushed black pepper powder. I have used about 1 teaspoon, then 1 teaspoon red chili powder and 2 tablespoon of tomato ketchup and 3 tablespoon of red chili sauce. Adding 2 tablespoons of dark soy sauce. Try to use the dark one, as this will help to give a good color to your baby corn recipe. Then toss this for a minute so that veggies can absorb the sauces. After 2 minutes of sauteing, I'm adding about 1/2 cup of water and then adding 2 teaspoons of vinegar. If you don't have vinegar, you can definitely use 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. After 2 to 3 minutes, I'm adding the mixture of corn flour and water. into 1 tablespoon of corn flour, I have added about 1/2 cup of water, and after adding this to your veggies, try to stir continuously so that this will turn into a good consistency. And then I'm adding some honey. Instead of honey, you can definitely add a pinch of sugar as well. I would recommend to add sugar or honey, as I personally believe that adding a pinch of sugar will allow your dish a good consistency as well as a good color to it. After a minute of sauteing, I'm adding the crispy baby corns and then again toss for a few seconds. Ending this process by sprinkling some sesame seeds and turning off the flame, let's serve this hot. So there you go. If you are craving for something different and you are missing on eating out, this is something that you can make at home. It's very simple and easy to make. So hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Please let me know in the comment section below. And yes, please subscribe to my channel if you are a new friend of mine. And if you like this recipe, obviously try to show a big thumbs up to this. And yes, today's greeting is till now. We'll come soon. Take care.